Hello friends, I hope you like my videos. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe my channel.
NSO National Science Olympiad Class 3 Question Paper 2020-21. This is the question pattern, marking scheme and syllabus. Please take a screenshot. Logical Reasoning. Question number 1. Find the mirror image of the given figure. Correct option is A. Except option A, in all other options, not only shapes of the letter but also positions of the letters are not mirror image. Question number 2. If triangle is called square, square is called cone and cone is called rectangle, then dash is a solid shape. Clearly, cone is a solid object. But in this question, it is said cone is called rectangle. It means rectangle represents cone. So, correct option is C, rectangle. Question number 3. If the day after tomorrow will be Sunday, then the day before yesterday was dash. It is said, day after tomorrow will be Sunday. It means tomorrow is Saturday, today is Friday. Yesterday was Thursday, day before yesterday was Wednesday. So, correct option is A. Question number 4. Which of the following figures will complete the pattern in the given figure? Looking towards the inside circle, it is colored. So option B, cancelled. This shape is colored and this shape is not colored. Regarding this, option D is correct. Question number 5. How many different ways can manav reach to the library? Correct option is A. Manav can reach the library through A, B, C, D. A, B, E, D, A, E, C, D, A, E, D, and A, D. So, total 5 different ways. Science. Question number 6. Study the given relationship between the plant parts that are edible and select the option that shows the same relationship. Turmeric, carrot, cauliflower. The edible parts of turmeric, ginger, potato, and sugarcane are stems. The edible parts of carrot, turnip, beetroot, and radish are roots. The edible parts of cauliflower and broccoli are flowers. Similarly, the edible parts of cabbage and lettuce are leaves. The edible part of pea is seed. The edible parts of tamarind and watermelon are fruits. So, correct option is B. Sugarcane is a stem like turmeric, turnip is a root like carrot, broccoli is a leaf like cauliflower. Question number 7. P shows how each living organism gets its food and how they depend on each other for fulfillment of their food requirement. P is called dash. Correct option is B, food chain. Question number 8. The type of food shown in the picture may belong to a bird that does. The food shown in the picture has 4 muscular toes. These are sharp and very powerful. Most likely, it is designed to hunt prey and carry things. It is talon. Foot of a flesh-eating bird like eagle. Clearly, they have strong, sharp and hooked beak. So, option C is correct. Question number 9. Which of the following food items is generally made by baking? Correct option is C. Cake. We bake cake inside the oven. Question number 10. Which of the following on unscrambling gives the name of a temporary house? Unscrambling the letters, we get option A. Caravan. Option B. Hut. Option C. Apartment. Option D. Bungalow. Hut is a kacha house, but it is a permanent house. Similarly, apartment and bungalow are pakka house, also permanent house. So, correct option is A. Caravan. It is a vehicle which contains bed, cooking equipments, so that people can live. It is a temporary house. People, those are moving place to place, use caravan. Question number 11. Select option which consists of rail, water, and air transport respectively. Train, tram, and metro are modes of rail transport. lorry, tractor, motorcycle are modes of land transport. Ship, boat, ferry and submarine are modes of water transport. Helicopter is a mode of air transport. Correct option is B. Train, rail transport, boat, water transport and helicopter air transport. Question number 12. Select the option that correctly classifies the organs on the basis of the system they belong to. Regarding the organs given in the options, stomach, liver, small intestine and food pipe. These are organs of digestive system. Kidney, ureter, both are organs of excretory system. Blood vessels and heart, both are organs of circulatory system. Skull belongs to skeletal system. Lungs is organs of respiratory system. Spinal cord and brain, both are organs of nervous system. So correct option is D. Food pipe, organ of digestive system. Ureter, organ of excretory system. Brain is organ of nervous system. Question number 13. Study the given Venn diagram and select the option that correctly identifies X. Regarding Venn diagram, X is an astronaut who is members of Apollo 11. Apollo 11 was a space flight that first landed humans on Moon. Neil Armstrong, Michael Collin, Edwin E. Aldrin are members of Apollo 11. Neil Armstrong was mission commander of this project. So correct option is B. Neil Armstrong. Question number 14. Select the option that correctly fills the empty boxes in the given classification chart. Classification chart is type of food. L is energy giving food. M is bodybuilding food. And N is protective food. Regarding options, energy giving foods are potato, bread, wheat, rice, ghee, oil and butter. Bodybuilding food are meat, fish and egg. Similarly, protective food are papaya, melon. So correct option is B. L is bread, which is energy giving food. M is meat, which is bodybuilding food. N is papaya, which is a fruit. Fruit is protective food. Question number 15. Four objects P, Q, R and S of different weights are put into a tank of water. The given diagram shows what happens when they are in water. Which of the following is most likely to be the weight of object R? R is floating. It floats slightly above object Q but below object P. So its weight must be between P and Q. Between 30 and 37 gram. Correct option is B. 35 gram. Question number 16. Which of the following is a pleasant sound? Correct option is C. Chirping of bird. Sound made by cracker, honking of vehicles, screaming by a girl, all are noise. Question number 17. Match the columns and select the correct option. Correct option is D. Diamond used as a jewel. Coal used in thermal power plants. Graphite used in pencil. Pumice used as a body scrubber. So correct option is D. Question number 18. Dash is the brightest planet of the solar system. Correct option is B. Venus. Question number 19. Select the incorrect match. Correct option is D. Farmer uses instrument to farm his field. Sickle, spade, hoe, etc. Paintbrush is used by painter. So this is incorrect match. Question number 20. Which of the following activities does not require water? Correct option is C. Drying of wet clothes. To drying wet clothes, we do not need water. We remove water. For bathing, cooking, washing clothes, we need water. Question number 21. Baby of which of the following animals is called a calf? Correct option is C. Elephant. Baby elephant is called calf. Baby dog is called pup. Baby goat is called kid. And baby kangaroo is called joy. Question number 22. Read the given statements and select the option that correctly identifies true and false ones. Statement 1. People who do more physical work need more carbohydrate-rich food. This is a true statement. Bread, chapati, rice, these are carbohydrate-rich food, help to do physical work, as these are energy-giving food. Hence, option A, B, and D, correct, C, incorrect. Statement 2. Minerals help in formation of bones, teeth, and blood. This is a true statement. We need calcium to strengthen our bone and teeth. We need iron-rich food, which help in formation of blood. So statement A and B correct, D cancelled. Statement 3. Eating too much of processed containing food can make you obese. This is a false statement. Processed containing food good for bowel movement. Option B is correct, A cancelled. Question number 23. Which of the following festivals is a harvest festival? Gandhi Jayanti is a national festival. Dasehra and Guru Purab both are religious festival. Pongal is a harvesting festival. So option B is correct. Question number 24. Monali has noted down 9th March as new moon in her calendar. Which phase of moon would she most likely observe on 23rd March? From 9th to 23rd March, there are total 14 days. After 14 days from 9th March, moon changes its shape from new moon to full moon. So correct option is C. Question number 25. Shakti, while driving, see the given road sign. She should dash. Regarding road sign, H is used for hospital. It indicates that hospital is nearby. So we should stop blowing horn. Correct option is B. Question number 26. Unscramble the given letters to obtain the name of a season. Letters are given R, W, E, T, N, I. Now, select the clothing item that is most suitable to be worn in this season. Unscrambling the letters, we get the word winter. We need woolen clothes to protect us from cold in winter season. So, correct option is A, woolen cap. Question number 27. Select the option that pairs a shrub and a climber. Regarding name of the plants in the given options, jasmine and rose both are shrub. P is a climber, spinach, mint and rice, all three are herb. Pumpkin and watermelon both are creeper. So correct option is A, jasmine is a shrub and P is a climber. Question number 28. Starting from the first letter, strike out every alternate letter to get the name of X. Which of the following organs helps in X? Strike out alternate letters, we get the word smelling. S-M-E-L-L-I-N-G. Clearly, nose helps in smelling. Correct option is A, nose. Question number 29. Which of the following objects can hurt you if used? Option A, talcum powder. Option B, soap. Option C, broken glass. And option D, toothpaste. Clearly, correct option is C, broken glass. Question number 30. I am a means of transport. I have three wheels and I run by manpower. Who am I? Option A, sledge. Sledge does not have wheel. Bullock cart run by animal. Auto rickshaw is run by motor engine. Correct option is D, cycle rickshaw. It has three wheels and drawn by manpower. Also, it is a means of transport. Achiever section. Question number 31. Refer to the given table. Select the option that correctly identifies W, X, Y and Z. Regarding table, option D is correct. W is crocodile. Its place of other animals, breathe through lungs and cannot fly. X is cheetah. It cannot lay eggs and cannot fly. Its place of other animals and breathes through lungs. Y is butterfly. It lays eggs and can fly. It cannot breathe through lungs and cannot eat place of other animals. Z is crow. It lays eggs, breathe through lungs and can fly. It not only eats place of other animals but also eat grains. So option D is correct. Question number 32. Which of the following figures correctly represents the nutrient composition of whole grain wheat flour? Correct option is B. It is rich in carbohydrate. A small amount of protein and fat also present. Question number 33. Study the given flowchart and identify P, Q, R and S. Regarding flowchart, P has not fixed shape. Q do not allow light pass through it but has fixed shape. R does not break easily but has fixed shape and allows light to pass through it. Whereas S has all three properties. Correct option is C. P is milk. Milk has not any property out of these properties. Q is cardboard. It is a solid object, so it has fixed shape. It is an opaque object, so does not allow light to pass through it. R is clear plastic sheet. So it has fixed shape. It allows light to pass through it. Also cannot break easily. S is glass bowl. It has all three properties given in flowchart. So option C is correct. Question number 34. Refer to the given word grid. Which of the following means of transport is not hidden in this word grid? Option A. Means of transport used to carry sick and injured people to hospital. It is ambulance. Option B. Means of water transport used by naval forces. This is submarine. Option D. Means of transport used by astronauts to go into space. This is rocket. Option C. Means of public land transport that runs on electricity. Correct answer is metro train. It is not present in word grid. So option C is correct. Question number 35. Study the given Venn diagram about heavenly bodies and select the correct statement regarding it. Regarding X, it revolves around the sun in its orbit. Also reflects light of the sun. Simultaneously, life exists here. This is our blue planet, Earth. So option B is correct. All options are cancelled. Regarding Y, it revolves around the sun in its orbit. Also reflects light of the sun. In option B, it is Mercury. Mercury is a planet, so it revolves around the sun in its orbit. Also, it reflects light of the sun. Z is moon in option B. Clearly, moon reflects light of the sun in Venn diagram. So, option B is correct.
I hope all of you like this video. To get such type of videos, please like and subscribe my channel.